They will help you, but only if I ask.
Should mind my step.
People up ahead.
Something's wrong.
I don't know.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
He's hurt badly. An owl bear got him deep. If there's anything you can do...
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits, yours to shepherd.
Protect them. She is a true soul. Mind her. She...
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
What? Are you testing us?
A true soul, like you, has been chosen by the Absolute. You speak with her voice. Your words are her command. She grants you the power to enforce her will. And when the time comes, the true souls, you, will rule.
That fellow had a tadpole in his head, and they consider him blessed? Chosen? What madness is this?
We know that all too well, ma'am, but the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. We don't know what they look like, but anyone who survived that crash is bound to be injured. That's enough to get us started. The Absolute wants them found. At any cost. You! Brynna! Kill her!
Time to strike. Taste my fury.
A rough tempest I will raise.
Recite their demise.
You should search that corpse.
What's inside? Do you think your kin search for you, Laser?
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Most corpses feel like toys before you, to be played with and discarded when you tire. This body seems different. A friend calls out from the corpse, desperate to be freed. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all, Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Lizelle, how would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say, murder or theft?
Killing is good. It culls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Good to know.
Moving ahead. I'll take that. Owlbear tracks.
Its nest must be nearby.
First, put my hands on everything.
Amicus Alemanus.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt. Thing won't yield its contents easily.
Lost in thought.
Over there. An ancient prayer. But why hidden back here? What's this symbol? we go. Never knew prayer could be so practical.
You should leave it, or even destroy it if possible. This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst, who knows? Could be cursed. Do not trifle with that moon witch or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow. Stayed quiet. You want the truth? Fine. I worship Shah, Mistress of the Night, Saluna's twin and foe. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it.
The Goddess of Secrets. How telling.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Gladly.
Age rites. Barbaric nonsense.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Salutations.
Give up now. Another step forward.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Objective noted.
Looking ahead. Light on my feet.
Mm-hmm.
time to press ahead. Better not be cursed. Anything of use?
Tell me, Leto. You say we might be purified and your flesh. What does that mean, exactly?
Augusto will affix the safest, the pure, to our heads.
Parasite is stubborn. It refuses both to leave or to allow itself to be used as you desire.
Tell me a bit more.
An intricate device crafted by Millar, our most gifted artisan.
Don't mind if I do. I want to have a word.
Keep moving, stranger. Quietly. I told you to go.
You see a name etched into the leather. Scratch.
You know my name? Interesting. A predator wouldn't care to learn it. Still, you should go. My friend is injured. He needs rest. Of course he will. And then we'll return home. We were attacked. Cackling, furry things on two legs. And their smell, it was strange, rotten, evil.
You know the creatures he describes. Gnolls.
No. I won't leave him. That's enough!
Taste my fury.
Oh, that
action, not reaction. Quickly, then. Worth examining. Have to be a lot smaller to squeeze in there. Worth examining. No blood, no clear wound. Like the boar's life was simply sucked away.
Dead boar. But it doesn't look like it's been touched by scavengers. The carcass seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. You notice two small puncture wounds in its neck. Looking closer, you can see the skin around its face is desiccated. It's been completely drained of blood.
Still breathing, despite everything. Seems simple enough.
An empty mind flayer vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
Tell me, Lazelle, what is it like on the astral plane? Your home realm intrigues me.
Dead goblins, dead travelers. Were they heading to the Druid's Grove? Tell me, Gale, what is your interest in the astral plane?
Time. Or rather, the absence of it. In the astral plane, everything is eternal.
It will be my home soon enough, should Vlakith will it.